I didn't mean to put you on hold.
You can give the you can give the case to Murphy.
Do you want to be a millionaire or not?
I'm already a billionaire.
Shaw?
I'm already a billionaire.
Where are your goddamn balls, Shaw?
I'm a billionaire. What are you talking about?
You're not a fucking billionaire. Bullshit.
Oh, yeah?
You probably can't even afford a Netflix subscription.
Says the person who has to fucking lockpick cars day in and day out because they can't afford one.
Oh, that's real rich coming from you, Mr. Fucking Goddamn $5 haircut. Where do you get your
$5
haircut?
Hey, listen. It's called financial responsibility, Kiki. Maybe you should get some.
Yeah.
You know, instead of spending thousands of dollars on makeup to look halfway decent, not decent at all, by the way, maybe you should spend some money on a car.
That's